These are very serious charges. You're charged with looking in the mirror too much to make sure your hair looks perfect.
Hey, listen, I'm in trouble. I'm in jail. No, no kidding, I'm in jail. What? No, listen, it's a jail and bail for American Cancer Society, David Singer. And we're raising money for a good cause. Oh, you know about it. What can I put you down for?
I'm in jail now.
500, go ahead, most generous. Thank you, doctor. Thank you.
Well, the American Cancer...
I am going to be here forever and promise to give me some money for my bail.
Love to have you bail me out. Listen, I'm nice. I didn't ask you for $1,000, did I, Benny?
$5,000? Yeah, for the American Cancer Society. And I know that you're a generous, loving soul.
Come on. But listen, I got arrested and I need your help.
Well, it's kind of, I'm in jail for jail and bail. American Cancer Society.
I need your help. I've been arrested.
The number you have dialed is not in.
Yeah, by the American Cancer Society. Huh? Come on. Whatever. Give me your credit card number.
I'm in jail. You know the jail and bail.
$100. $1,000.
I'm in jail, and I need to get out. And my bond is set for $1,000, and I'm only at $400. So I really need your help. Can you please give me, say, $100?
Estamos dinero, y se llama jail and bail.
Well, I'm in jail this afternoon.
Para la American Cancer Society.
How about saying you won now, Frank? Oh, how much about the other two vice presidents? Are you good at sports?
I'm the hero. Okay. I have to get to the office yet. And everything. Put me in cuffs.
Humphrey? I'm never getting out of jail.
No, it happened to be Gardner and Henry Wallace.
He's
so we have to raise you up.
No, I definitely am. I'll send you a picture.
Your brother was very generous, I can tell you that.
Pressure.
He was very generous. He gave.
Get this right, and you don't have to go to jail at all.
Yep.
What color was George Washington's white horse?
So if you can come in anywhere near him, I will come.
Well, listen, jail's no place for a nice girl.
Well, I'm calling because I'm in jail.
American Cancer Jail in
there. Okay. Don't worry, I'm going to get a $20. You can be on here in 5 seconds.
Can you hear me?
Is
the phone
still
working?
What's the address? Yeah, they came to the office, Hollywood PD came and put me in handcuffs, and they make you raise bail in order to get out of jail to raise money for the American Cancer Society.
It is a charity event, and it's up to you. But every extra dollar you give, I'll stay away from the office another 10 minutes.